So CURES is the Center for Coupled Urban-Rural Environmental Sustainability. Rural areas face a lot of challenges relative to development, the declining population, health issues, and small urban areas that are connected to them are intimately connected developmentally as well. And so for towns the size of Lubbock and smaller, that rural area success very much leads to whether that small urban area is going to succeed, unlike a large metroplex that is, I think, largely divorced from their surroundings. The small urban areas are not. And so the problems that are faced by rural America are very much the same challenges that are being faced by the small urban communities that are connected to them. And our center is to try to put faculty efforts to try to address a lot of those challenges. So I think that this challenge of coupled urban, rural environmental sustainability is one that I think should resonate with a lot of people. When we look worldwide, or even throughout the United States, we see large cities. But if we add up the population of these rural and small urban areas, they actually are more of our population than the large cities. And they have more pressing challenges. The major cities have the human, financial, and technical resources to manage their problems, to manage those challenges. Sometimes they don't. I would say that's probably perhaps somewhat mismanagement. But the small urban and rural areas don't have the human, financial, and technical resources to address their challenges. And that can be an especially important challenge for academics to try to assist with. And again, there are technical issues and there are non-technical issues that require that. Legal issues, medical issues that, again, run the gamut of academic disciplines, and that's what's very exciting about CURES.